Mike Smith was fired as the Atlanta Falcons coach on Monday. The firing comes one day after the end of his second straight losing season and a 34-3 rout by the Carolina Panthers before booing fans at the Georgia Dome. Smith reached 50 wins in only 71 games, the third fastest pace since the 1970 AFL-NFL merger. Atlanta had a 66-46 regular season record with Smith and won two NFC South titles, but this season ended at 6-10. Before Smith was hired, the Falcons never had back-to-back winning seasons.